In this Arsenal video, we 1v1 the legendary Truth Behind the Lies. It was a pretty fun and interesting 1v1, so I hope you guys did enjoy it. I heard some of you guys aren't subscribed. Make that red button gray, and let's get into the video. Alright boys, we just donated to Truth. FerrariMan123. Yo, my user is FerrariMan. Okay, we'll see how this goes. Yo, what's up, Troop? Alright, I guess we're up. Wait, hold up. Are we 1v1ing on Hillside? Standard mode Hillside 1v1, though? That's kind of pog. There he is, the legend investigator Truth boys. Should be a pretty interesting 1v1.
Take you off cue? Alright, so never mind. Forget Darstalia. It's gonna be Ferrari Man.
Alright boys, live on stream. Good luck. Alright, bet. How is he shooting? Got him. Good luck. Alright, you too. Yo, chill, Truth! Yo, he really did get that aimbot though. Alright, we got him. I haven't really warmed up my aim today, so... probably gonna be a little bit of the shaky, but got him. Whoa, Truth! Chill, where are you aiming that thing, bruh? That better have been a body shot. Yo, he's just spamming his ammo at this point. Yo, Truth! Chill where you're aiming at that thing, man. Ah, Truth. Chill, man. Ah, behind the wall. Of course I got an AUG. Alright, I gotta get off this AUG. Seriously. I start doing decent and then they give me an AUG. Like, bruh, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Thank you, come again.
Yo, he's just standing there. He's just standing there like this. What do you mean, Truth? Got him. Oh. Hey, Truth. How you doing? Got him. All right, 7-6. Pretty close so far, but... oh, nail gun. Nope, I'm done. 100%, I'm done. Yo, that better have been a body shot, Truth. Truth is just lasering me now. Okay. We got the 2-point lead. That's not really anything, though, so... all right, I'm gonna try and knife him. Oh! What? He just turned around and flicked onto me hard, dude. Alright. Live on stream. 500 people watching. Or something like that. Live on stream. All the pressure is on, guys. All the pressure. Ah. Yo! I was behind the wall, man! Okay. What? Okay. I was gonna say, how low is he, bro? Why do I hear him over here? Yo, Truth, where you at, bro? Ah! Bro, he just tapped me so hard there. Oh, yo, Truth! Okay, he's goated. Okay. Okay. He just walked into my crosshair, bro. Alright, this account does honestly look pretty sus, though. Yo! He just jumped up and headshotted me fully there. Chill, Truth. It's weird playing with not my normal melee, too. Okay. We got him. Okay. Alright. We just tracked him through a wall there. We absolutely just tracked him through a wall there. He probably would expect me to jump like there, but... you know, we're big brains. I knew I... okay. Okay, Truth. 10-point lead, though. 10-point lead, though. Whoa. Where from, Truth? Okay, there we go. I don't know how I hit that shot, but... okay, another one. My status on my Roblox profile was I got Synapse for Christmas, guys. So you probably could think that that's kind of sus, but... ah! Okay. Yo, we got a knife, Truth. Okay. Where's he at, though? Where he at, though? No!
Bro, I think this dude's cheating. Either that or he's trolling. Did you see that flick? Either that or I'm going crazy. I swear it looked like he did the old cheater flick, dude.
Yo, I'm gonna spam this at the wall to act like I'm gonna boost up. always works. That's legit 6,000 IQ there. Wait, hold up. Why did this guy spawn in? He's looking through walls, kinda. Okay, 24 to 10. 24 to 10, boys. You're clapping. Okay, truth. Yo, this guy just called me out for hacks. He's cracked, boys. He walked around all the way around to look straight at your back. Hey, this reversing guy's onto me. Yo, he's calling me out for hacks. Let's re-peek him. Ah! He knows! He knows! 27 to 12, bruh! 27 to 12, we are straight rolling, yo. Alright, he's gonna... Whoa. Truth, where are you at? Okay. We got shaky aim, though. Okay, Truth, I see ya. I see ya, buddy. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what he's saying. Okay, Truth, he just peeked out of cover right there. Let's spawn camp him. Yo. He's on his alt account right now, so we gotta knife him though. That wouldn't be a proper video without knifing Truth behind the lies. And I just fell. Oh! Okay. We got him, boys. Yeah, I'm gonna just camp here. Until he comes. Let's just wait here until he comes. Wait, hold up. Alright, let's jump up here. Oh, if you're actually a good player, you can make that jump. Oh, boys! Boys! Oh, he saw me. Ah, oh, he got me.
Why is he dragging it on, bro? Just end it. Why are you dragging it on? Just end the match, bro.
Yo, why did this guy spawn in to try and say something again? Okay, boys, we got a trick shot on him. Oh, yo, Truth! Headshot! He's cracked, boys. Yeah, this has been a pretty fun 1v1, though. Yo, chill, Truth. Alright, I just need to get this kill. He's kind of catching up a little bit. Put GG in chat. Level 7. Yo. He just stared at you. He's using 100% ESP. How did you know I am? Alright, let's make it even more sus.
There we go. Alright, good game. He just stared at you while you were under him. He is using ESP 100%. According to reversing. According to reversing... He 100% is using ESP. If it was that obvious, he said, how did you know I am? So apparently, like, I don't know if that's a confession or what. He said, how did you know? Yeah, look. He said, how did you know? How did you know I am? I think he actually was.
See, make it even more sus, guys. All right, I guess we're done 1v1ing Truth. Anyways, this was a pretty fun 1v1, and I will see you guys in my next video.